Hey guys, it's Wild1 Popcorn. I'm back with another video. Okay, so I record, and I'm only allowed to record for 15 minutes, so this time I'm prepared, I have a timer. But I record for longer than 15 minutes, so I'm just going to continue. This can be called the series. Finally, I can speak. So I figured out how to do it and stuff. And this is about all I have. I don't do that much. Well, I kind of did a lot. I have a shield, I have a melon farm. Wait, I don't think it's going to come like this. Do I have them? Give me my wooden, trusty wooden home. I want that one to call it that, and then I can put one here, and then I'll call it that, and that one, that, this one, anyway then. Hopefully it's my problem, because that one can go forward, forward, forward. So guys, yeah, it is warning, it's gonna rain a lot. I don't know why, but it just rains a lot more. That's pretty much it there. I have quite a lot of food, as you can see, but that's a melon farm. So I will be switching to melon soon. As you can see, I have quite a lot of food. Okay, so shields. No, I don't need them actually. Okay, yeah, and don't forget to leave a like and sub to my channel, subscribe, please do, and I hope you enjoy the video, that I now have finally have sound, the thingy my Bobby, the one who showed me these people. Yeah, so I finally have sound, so my video will not be boring, so the series is also going to be cool. Sound. So now I can actually speak in everything. Hopefully it works right now. Sure. You heard that. You heard. Oh yeah. And I had this situation with mobs. There was a horde of them. So if I look in this chest, I can show you how many. I'm just going to be nuts. I'm trying to be nuts. I also made a double chest and everything. I just put a lot of stuff in. But there's no enough coal in this world. This series might end pretty quick. But this time, we'll see. We'll see if I can find anything cool. If I find anything cool, I find more stuff that's cool. And eventually... Oh yeah, I'm blocking. There used to be this glitch where if you blocked with your sword, you could also hit at the same time. It's cool. I like that. Yeah, so I do love quite a lot of animals. I stayed a little bit of meat for quite a while, and then I'll switch to Malone. You see? It's like there was a horde of creepers, zombies, skeletons. As you can see, I have three skeletons. Let me show you how I practice. What I did was I just let one of the creepers explode a little bit. So this is how far does it. I'm such a good bro. So 10 minutes left. Oh, something new. Oh, it's so long. The zombie dad. Oh, this place is a free skeleton. I'm gonna kill one. gonna kill the other one. And then I'm actually gonna anger the other one. There, I killed one, angered the other one. Ooh, I scored a rare loot. That skeleton was so lucky. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get the old bow out. Wait, this is actually a pretty good bow. Trollololo. 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 Yeah, I wonder how much money I have. Oh yeah, it's one. You almost broke my string. I'm just trying to get all the skeletons. I need their arrows. Skeleton, how does it feel getting sniped? It dropped arrows! Let's go back! Get them. I probably have like a load of arrows sitting in my chest. But I'm too lazy to check right now. As you can see, right now I won't have a problem with anything. Later in the series, I will probably have a problem with a lot of things. So, it changes quite a lot. Ten arrows. I'm on 12 arrows. I just want to see how many arrows I have. That's why I put them there. Drop the arrows. That creeper just did suicide. Do not do damage to me, but kill his friends. Okay. It's up to you, creeper. You wanna be mean to your friends? You can do it. Oh, it's. I'm so glad that I came right now. Whoa! I wish you exited the game. Huh? Oh! I thought I just slipped on one of my balls. Pig died, and the sheepy sheep. Do not forget about him. Rigged. You're still trying to do nothing. If this ball was looting, I would have quite a lot of arrows right now. Had it the max looting, I would have so many arrows. And then my bow had the max looting too. It's me. I don't even know. I'm saying, if you go from 5, you'll get a lot of skeletons. Look at all of my arrows. 14 right now, and I already placed like 7 of them. Wow, we made a trade. One is a lonely number. One is a lonely number from out of the sky. Okay, guys, so I have. Should I end it off here? Yeah, I'm gonna end it off here. I've done enough. Okay? I'll see you guys next time!